Hey guys, if you're trying to remove a Bluetooth device in Windows 11 and it just stuck, maybe the remove button does nothing or you get an error, you're not alone. This is a pretty common bug, and today I will show you several proven ways to fix it. Let's start with the easiest method first. Open Settings by pressing Windows. I then go to Bluetooth and Devices. Scroll down and find the device you want to remove. If clicking Remove does nothing, don't worry, we will force it through another method. First, try restarting Bluetooth support service. To do that, press Windows R, type services.msc, and hit Enter. In the Services window, scroll down until you find Bluetooth support service. Right-click it, choose Restart, and then try removing the device again from Settings. Still stuck? Try removing the device using Device Manager. Press Windows X, then click Device Manager. Now expand the Bluetooth section, find the device you're trying to remove, right-click it, and choose Uninstall Device. After uninstalling, restart your computer. This often removes the device from your system completely.
Next method, sometimes Windows keeps ghost devices that don't show up normally.
To view hidden devices, open Device Manager again, click View at the top, and choose Show Hidden Devices. Look through both the Bluetooth section and the Universal Serial Bus Controllers section. If you find the stubborn device, uninstall it again like we just did. Okay, now let's dig even deeper. Open Registry Editor by pressing Windows R, type regedit, and hit Enter. Be careful here, only follow the steps exactly. Navigate to this path: HKE underscore LO col on a machine A system current control set serviced BTHP port parameter devices. Inside the Devices folder, you will see a list of Bluetooth device entries. If you recognize the device you're trying to remove, right-click the corresponding key and delete it. Restart your PC again, and the device should finally be gone. As a bonus, if you keep facing this issue, consider resetting your Bluetooth adapter. All right, one of these methods should have helped you finally get rid of that stuck Bluetooth device. If this video helped you out, be sure to like, comment which method worked, and subscribe for more tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.